Yeah, I even looked like Arthur, I think, in third grade. I wore a lot of bow ties when I had to get dressed up. I think the best things happen in real life.
Funding for Arthur is provided by... As a parent, you childproof everything. Well, almost everything. You may not have thought about one thing, and that's securing your dressers and chest to the wall. It helps avoid dangerous tip-over accidents.
Every moment of play is a chance to learn. ABCMouse.com, offering thousands of learning activities for kids ages 2 through 8, is a proud sponsor of Arthur.
And by
contributions to your PBS station from viewers like you. Thank you.
Have a boogie-woogie Christmas and a rockin' and a reelin' New Year. Have a boogie-woogie Christmas and a rockin' and a reelin' New Year.
May your holiday be merry and bright. May the season be jolly and out of sight. Have a boogie-woogie Christmas and a rockin' and a reelin' New Year. Have you heard the news? Santa Claus is coming to town.
PBS Kids wants to know,
what do you like to do with your family?
Traditions are what families share to celebrate who we are, like a special family recipe.
It's my mommy's recipe book.
Or a special dance.
Let's dance.
Clothes.
It's a Mexican tradition.
Even a special song.
Your PBS Kids family loves celebrating traditions. Streaming free on PBS Kids.
Here is this week's Yupik word of the
week. They were jumping. They were jumping.
Mikelngut kachtal khut ang tasigutlakh makhni.
Mikelngut kachtal khut ang tasigutlakh makhni. Takichwa jumping at anwayo.
Kachtal khut.
Kachtal khut. They were jumping.
Kachtal khut.
Kachtal khut. They were jumping.
Thank you for participating with KYUK's Yupik Word of the Week.
Yupik Word of the Week is supported by Aviation.
You're watching Alaska Public Media.
Possible in part by
this holiday season. It's gonna be busy. It's gonna be emotional. But it's gonna be worth it. McCormick, proud sponsor of PBS Kids.
Target believes that the power of play and the joy of everyday life are all around. Target is a proud sponsor of PBS Kids.
And by contributions to your PBS station from viewers like you. Thank you.